bring always a new leadership. The speech competition is between Mahatashim, Midrar and Safiya. Let's start.
Friends, today I am sharing a speech on knowledge economic leader. The world has been changed, my dear friends. In the olden days, we used to watch TV, but now we used to watch YouTube. This great change in the technology has brought many opportunities, many options, and the field of technology has also been changed. Once upon a time, gold was used as currency, dollar was used as currency, grain was used as currency, but now we use the real currency, real economy, the knowledge economy. If you want to become rich in 20th century, you must have knowledge and expertise in your field. Then only you can earn name, fame, money. The CEO of Google earns 176 crore per month. But my dear friends, Indra Nooyi earns 168 crore per month. What does it mean? This means they have knowledge, that's why they earn. If you want to lead in the knowledge economic leader, you must have knowledge and expertise in your field. Let's welcome to our knowledge economic field.
Economic leadership. The world has changed, my dear friend. In the olden days, we used to watch TV, but now we are watching YouTube. This great change in the technology has given many opportunities, many options, and the field of economy also has changed. Once upon a time, the gold was used as currency, the dollar was used as currency, the grain was used as currency, but now the world has new currency, the knowledge, real economy, the knowledge economy. If you want to become rich in 2020 century, you must have maximum knowledge and expert in your field. Then only you can earn money, name, fame. The CEO of Google earned 168 lakhs per month. The Indra Nooyi earned 168 crores per month. What does it mean? They have knowledge, that's why they are earning money. If you want to rule in the new economies, in the new knowledge economy, you must have knowledge and you must have expert in your field. Let's welcome to the new world, the knowledge world.
Knowledge economic leadership. The world has changed, my dear friend. In the olden days, we used to watch TV. Now we used to watch YouTube. This great change as the technology has given many opportunities, many options, and the field of economic also has changed. Once upon a time, the world was used as currency. Grain was used as currency, but now the world has new currency, real currency, red economy of the knowledge. If you want to become rich in 20th century, you must have maximum knowledge and expertise in your field. Yes, my dear friends, you must have maximum knowledge. Then only you can earn money, name, fame. The CEO of Google earns 176 lakhs per month. The Indra Nooyi earns 168 crores per month. What does it mean? They have knowledge, that's why they are leading world. So you also learn knowledge with understanding. Then only you can lead in this world, my dear friends. Thus, let's welcome to the new economic knowledge economic. Yes, my dear friends. Thank you.